Hello children, today I'm going to teach you about dances in India. A dance in India comprises numerous styles of dances, generally classified as classical or folk. Now these Indian dance forms have originated from different parts of the country. For example, Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi, Kathakali and Mohinattam are dance forms of the southern region. Kathak is a classical dance form that originated in the northern states of India. Odissi is a classical dance form of the state of Odisha. There are 8 classical dance forms in India. There are also many folk dances that can be seen in different parts of India. For example, Dandiya is a folk dance of Gujarat and Ghumar is a popular folk dance form seen in Rajasthan. Now let us look at the different kinds of dances.
Hey. धित्ति धित्ति।